It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder. Widespread investigation of reports from funeral homes, morgues, and hospitals has concluded that the unburied dead are coming back to life and seeking human victims.
We'll be right back. I can't believe my eyes. Men, women, even little children, part of this outbreak of insanity. Absolutely insatiable in their morbid, hideous actions. I recognize some of them as expired friends and relatives that I once attended funerals for, but yet they move and exist as if life had never really fully left them. If there truly is a hell, these are the monsters that occupy its residence, looking almost brainwashed by some greater diabolic force. Distorted clumps of human mass that find great pleasure and strength in the killing and consumption of living man's construction. This must be, without a doubt, the beginning of the eternal end. And just how could there be life amongst these creatures? With their constant slayings and nightmarish ways. For they just keep coming and coming and killing like some kind of fearless, undead machine.
must not be lulled by the concept that these are our family members or our friends. They are not. They will not respond to such emotions. They must be destroyed on sight.
Rational, logical,
Logical.
Scientists always think in those kind of terms. It doesn't work that way. That's not how people really are.
You've got to remain logical. We've got to. There's no choice. It has to be. It's that or the end.
I wish my mind would just slow down to a slightly moving crawl. I've seen the terror and watched the dead molest my loved ones gone. With this so pale, these ruling monsters will leave their mark on me. As I lose my edge, I realize something's got to give. For a man that fears both life and death, what is
no more room in hell. The dead will walk here.